Hi everyone, welcome to Yogetic. My name is Esther and today I'm going to take you through Sun Salutations B from the Ashtanga Yoga. They used the Sun Salutations B after the Sun Salutations A to warm up the body before you do the rest. So officially they do 5 A's, 5 B's, but when you start up you definitely don't want to do 5 each, it's too much. So start with maybe 1 B, 2 B's and work your way up. Okay, so we start at the top of our mat with a feet together, toes spread, strengthen your legs, make yourself tall, and throughout the Sun Salutations, remind yourself of keeping your lower ribs a little bit down towards the pubic bone to keep this part of your body strong, okay? So you can't overdo it and you keep that core strength going. So as we inhale, we bring the arms up. Exhaling, bend through the knees into Utkatasana. And again, remember that space between the pubic bone and the lower ribs. Inhale there, exhale, come down into a forward fold, breathing in, flatten the back, look up, exhale, step into plank, stay there for a moment, fill up the space between the shoulders, draw the feet together and pull the navel in, remember again, the space between the ribs and the pubic bone is short, inhale, exhale, first time you can just move the knees to the floor, then the chest and the chin, keep the elbows tucked. And as you inhale, come into a cobra to start with. Just to warm up a bit. Exhaling from cobra into downward facing dog. Breathing in and out. And then as you inhale, step your right foot forward and drop the left heel and come up into a warrior one. And again, remember this space, keep it short. Inhale, exhale, hands down, step back into plank, and again, knees, chest, chin, inhale, scoop up, take an upward facing dog this time, and on the out breath, downward facing dog, drop the right heel, inhale, step your left foot forward, and come up into warrior one, breathe in. And on the out-breath, hands down, plank again, and you can take chaturanga, keeping your chest lifted, and on the in-breath, upward facing, dog pose. Inhale, exhale, downward facing dog, hold there for a moment. Taking a few breaths. And then as you exhale, bend your knees, look beyond your hand. You can step or jump your feet in. On the in-breath, flatten the back. On the out-breath, draw in. And as you inhale, bring the arms up. Utkatasana again. Exhaling, breathing in. And on the out-breath, arms down. Okay, so I've given you several different options. You can come down straight as a stick in Chaturanga Dandasana or take first the knees down to the floor, then the chest and the chin to make it easier on yourself. And you can do a cobra, which is the lower body is on the floor and you only with your hand lift your chest and head up, or move from Chaturanga into an upward facing dog, which again is a little bit more difficult. So you can kind of figure out yourself how to do this. Keep the repetitions going. And have fun with it.